For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you a hope and a future. Jeremiah 29:11. Hey, hey, everybody. Welcome back to your girl's channel. Today is... Okay, guys, I can't tell you right away what the time is because my other phone is dead. And I remember I told you guys that I actually broke my charger. It's spoiled, so there's no way I'm going to charge my phone until I get a new charger. So I'm assuming that the time is... So it's 15:21 and I just arrived, and it's a Tuesday today. I just arrived from class. I had like two lectures from 11 until 3:30, which was quite a lot. And I really, my concentration's been honey. It has. So yeah, I need to find better ways. Guys, if you know of better ways, something that I can do to actually improve my concentration span, please do let me know in the comments down below, because girl, you can be zoning out 3 hours into the lecture. But I mean, it was not necessarily 3 hours. We were given a break. I had like an hour's lecture, and then I had to move from a certain venue to a different one. And then when I got to that one, I had like a 2 hour lecture. And then during that 2 hour lecture, we were obviously given, what's this? Sorry guys, I think you guys can hear the noise because I'm literally by the window, but I'm not intending to move because it's very hot. So within the 2 hours, we were given a 15-minute break in between the two sessions, which was okay. After an hour, we had a break. So that actually just took me off things. After the break, I was done with class. Like, I was just done with class. At some point, I just wanted to stand up and leave, but we had important notes that I'm just really grateful I didn't stand up and leave for. We had important notes that were shared the second half of the lesson. So yeah, I'm really tired. And I think also what's getting to me as well is the fact that I actually walked to campus. I walked to campus in the morning, so I got there like 3 minutes before class time. And then I Ubered back to my place. So I'm really tired from the walking, the exercising in the morning, number one, and then the walking to campus. So I woke up, I exercised in the morning, and then I'll show you guys my routine, my proper routine tomorrow in the morning. So this is just to introduce the vlog to you guys. I am probably going to start everything on a Wednesday morning because I don't have classes. I actually literally shift moved. Okay, this is what happened, right? On Wednesdays we were supposed to have a lesson at 7:30. Now that lecturer said that he is not willing to wake up at 5:30 in the morning to make it to class at 7:30 on a Wednesday. So he canceled our classes and he gave us basically tasks to do. And then after that lesson, I basically had a practical. The practical is not compulsory. So what do I mean by that? It's not necessarily not compulsory, but you don't have to follow that certain... On the day that I have that class, I don't necessarily have to go to that one. So I can go to a different one because that week, they are going to be teaching the same thing. Like, okay, for 1 week, they're teaching the same thing probably like 28 times. So 28 hours... in a week, they'll be teaching one thing. So you can go to one of the other classes that you feel that you would love to go to. So I was like, I'm not going to go to campus for 1 hour lesson. So I moved all my that practical, I moved it to a Thursday because I have classes on Thursday. So I'll be attending on Thursday. So your girl is not going to be free on a Wednesday, but not necessarily free. I'm going to be studying, obviously, doing my tasks and whatnot. So enough rambling. I'll see you guys tomorrow in the morning. Happy Wednesday.
Oh my goodness, guys, you guys are still going to hear the noise. I think I need to invest in a lavalier. You know what a lavalier is? The microphone. But I'll do so. I'll definitely do so. Okay. I am going to... I woke up. I should stop saying I just woke up. Even though I just woke up for real chair. Okay, I just woke up. I just want to prepare for today. I don't have classes. I'm basically going to be home studying. So I'm going to take you guys with to come and spend basically the day with me and see how I technically spend my days, my Wednesdays. Okay, first things first, besties. So I'm going to mask my face. I don't know if you guys can see this. I'm going to mask my face using the Herbalife Skin Purifying Mint. You guys, I'm going to be looking there, Nyana, because my mirror is there and I just wanna make sure that I on the right places. I apply my mint mask on the right places. Wash it off and then I can take my shower. So I'm going to wash it off, then have an ice rub again, then take a cold Nyana shower and then start my day. It's almost 9 o'clock, so are we late for the day? We are late for the exercising, but we will do that in the evening. My type of exercising is not necessarily hectic exercising. It's just putting in the 10% and mobility and basically being movement during the day. So that's what I'm going to do. I will basically, I think I will all take a walk. I'm not sure, but I'll let you guys know later on. Actually been on my emails, checking my emails, because there's an order that I'm supposed to check, a customer's order that was supposed to be delivered last year in November, and then due to minor inconveniences the courier company was basically on strike and whatnot, then they delayed my order, then they had to take it back to the depot. So I was just checking that order and it looks like the order has actually been taken back to the depot. Now I have to make a reorder, but Herbalife is basically replacing the order for me and I should be expecting it on Friday or Monday because they don't do deliveries on Saturdays. So wow, what an inconvenience, but that's okay. I still have my mask on and it's been more than 30 minutes because I've been trying to get this proper thing. It's now 9:53. I'm going to take a shower and I'm coming back here on this table. This is where the magic all starts, honey. So let's go. Oh, guys, I can't even speak properly because my face is tight. Okay, my face is super tight. And also, I have to go to accounts on campus, but I think I'll do that tomorrow. I'm just very tight and it's very important. I'm supposed to get that out of the way by today, but that's okay. So let's go take a shower, baby. Fire!
I be so sick of you niggas, y'all contradicting. I be so bold myself when you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, said when you around me. Treat me like all the right, baby, I'm arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts, I can't keep no conflict with you. What can we just rub it out? I don't want no second issue, you know you my thug. And I can't shake this habit, no. I've been down, baby. Every reminiscing, every I'm missing. No wish it was different than what it was. I've been down, baby. Lost in the line of us. Lost, ain't no finding us. I've been down, baby. And if you wonder if I hate you,
I do.
Shitty of you to make me feel just like this. What I would do.
You guys are probably wondering what was going on. What the hell? Like, this woman messed up my dress, bro. Look at this. Look at this. She messed up my dress, champ. I say, oh my lord, it's my God. We just need a face to face. What you put inside?
I am definitely going to plug you guys. This is the baby this is the child, okay? It's Garlicnaise, so it's basically mayo with garlic extract in it, and it's vegan friendly, so dairy free and naturally gluten free food and egg free. So it's literally just, praise God, he came through for the babies. Guys, you guys know that I love trying out vegan food, nah, and vegan substitutes and whatnot. But this is the baby. I'm literally the hill I'm deciding to die on, because it tastes so good. I'm a big fan of garlic, so I love garlic so much. I love garlic. Garlic is literally just my boyfriend right now. So taste, you guys want some? It's just a simple salad, okay? Just a simple salad. Mm. Guys, just taste. So good. Combination of textures from the green pepper, red pepper. Okay, you guys didn't see how I made this pasta salad. So basically, I just boiled my pasta, and then I added my cucumber, my green pepper, and my red pepper. So yes, I did warm it with all those inside because I didn't want a cold salad. I wanted something warm. So the different textures of the crispiness from the vegetables and the lettuce as well, and that pasta texture as well. Guys, listen, this is the baby. I'm trying to look for something to watch, and every time I look for something to watch, guys, by the time I find it, I'm done eating. So let's go to Showmax. I'm actually watching some Korean drama on Netflix, but I don't want to watch that now. It's so interesting. Korean dramas are just the best, guys. I'm literally just going to be on my laptop watching Korean dramas instead of focusing on the bigger picture, studying. So I might as well log into my baby's Showmax. Okay, we have something to watch. I'm literally just going to watch Real Housewives of Durban. Even though I don't like this girl, guys, I don't like Sane, hey? For obvious reasons. I just don't like her energy. But yeah, let's just watch.
Are you gonna go to Sarisha's party?
Oh no, I didn't get an invite.
Oh.
You're my best white friend. When there's other people around, no coach.
I love you so much. The butter flavor, hoppity hoppity butter flavored popcorn. They even done, but I have more. The I think it's chives, cream cheese. Yeah, actually, cream cheese, not chives. Let's see how this packet goes.
One of the guys that I know, I'm not being, I'm just telling you, right? A lot.
I'm open on that. Me telling her, I won't see his name, you need help. Because, oh, you know, I want to move into something. Beaten or something, or on the anger side thing.
I'm really appreciative.
Yeah, because I'm feeling better, right? You're such a nice person, Sane. Such a nice person. You know you've got a problem. I dig who's is a common big man. Okay. Nami and Giko, right? I'm full come among a bad. I'm fighting. Gifuna no ambali loy. And I want to see that Sane who's talented. And what? Because of his in the Odila, we surveil.
This is the very first time in my life speaking Kanje in Umuntu and actually agree with him. We can see
they don't understand Uti now Awuko right, and they are not here to understand you. Just fix yourself.
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'm sorry about that, guys.
Hey, I'm messing all over the place.
I went to go get more popcorn and I got more popcorn and I added a tiny winty winty Oreo. I bought these small packets. They're the small, I think they're like 5 inside. I'm not sure, but I bought that that packet of Oreos because I wanted something sweet and I did not want to go and get an entire cake. So that's what I got to treat my sweet craving.
Just got home from work and I think it's finally time to bring up this whole silly debacle.
Babe, it's been a lot. It's been a lot. I know you're opening stores and stuff, but I'm opening cans of worms.
Oh gosh, no.
So, yes. Mrs. Wendy, you remember you had that lovely little chat with her?
Yes.
The chat?
No.
At Nongsa's house? Okay.
Guys, Nan's a girl bit. I actually slept my way to the end of the day. I am tired, you know? It's a girl bit, Shabin. I made sure that I slept. So, with that being said, we're going to make duns. Why are we having duns? I'm definitely having mustard. I'm definitely having noodles. I'm not going to order in. Make anything. I don't take out my egg. Ish. I have something gahiki, but I don't take it out. But before anything, we take our medication. You're good. So I'm apparently supposed to take, because I took all my. Guys, I'm so low-key OCD. This is how I've been peeling off these covers. Ish. I don't know if you guys can see, but I've been using my nail to cut it around like that. Kasi presegam. That's crazy. Like, that's super crazy. Okay, so I'm going to... I'm supposed to take half of this because I am done with my prebiotic. There you go. Because I am done with my prebiotic, so I'm going to take this. This is an antibiotic. So I was instructed to finish it. This was for my Quincy that I had, so apparently I have to finish
this antibiotic so that the white deposits could go down and clear off. Because I had like Quincy, basically tonsillitis. So I had that and then it went down on its own, but then I still had like the white whatever. So those needed to go down and I think I'm better now. TMI, that's too much information for you guys, but I thought I should fill you in. Perfect. So I'm going to make my nails. Yo. Bought groceries, guys. I'm not happy to see that. But I'll do that on Sunday. A whole box is done. You guys have to give me my flowers. This is a box of this is a box of 40 noodles. 40 bloody noodles. This is a box of 40 noodles. And I'm left with is a bit different and the screws are okay. I think I know what I'll do, but I need to get screws. So I'm going to get that. But I'll probably get that maybe when I go to the mall. I'll get the proper screws. I'll probably get the proper screws when I go to the mall. But as for now, we will still cope with what we have. Guys, I'm going to tell you something. I'm gonna plug you guys. Like, it's always I'm forever plugging you guys, man. You guys know definitely that I'm forever plugging you guys. So, the last time I had Maggie noodles, even in high school, I was having Indomie noodles. Like, my mom would buy me an entire box of Indomie noodles. Okay, Indomie tastes so good. Like, yo, Indomie umanati, because the sodium content is sodium chloride is honali tasty, and they actually, the nice part about it is that they actually also have chili flakes inside, so they just make so much sense as compared to that other brand that we know. I don't know what happened to that brand, but that used to be my favorite brand. When they started, when they introduced noodles, that brand was actually my favorite brand. But now, I don't know what to say. I'm just so disappointed because, but it's fine. I mean, we have Indomie noodles. So I'm going to have a packet of Indomie, and I'm obviously going to top it up with my favorite shit. Let's get a little bit. I told you guys about this Garlicnaise thing. This Garlicnaise tastes so good, like, it tastes really good. Guys, this Garlicnaise tastes really good. The brand is Be Well. So if you're trying to try out something that's a bit healthier, with like less fat. Please go and try. No eggs, no dairy, and gluten free. Guys, it tastes so good. I can't even fathom. It tastes really good. But yeah, we're going to have that. We're going to have that. I'm just waiting for my water to boil. Enjoy my noodles with too much soup. I want them dry, because with too much soup they just tend to just hit your face, man. Look, okay, guess what? We're going to watch something. Sneezing all over the place like that, I really just don't understand. But yeah, I think there's dust somewhere. Okay, I don't want to close the windows because it's a bit hot, and if something, I want to open the door because the pressure that comes straight from there, there's movement of air when I open the door, but now there's no movement of air because it's only coming from the side. So, but then it's fine. Let me continue with my studying, and then I'll see you guys tomorrow. So from here, I'm just going to carry on with my studying, and then see you guys tomorrow. So until then, peace.